I see you drive around town with the girl I love, and I'm like, forget you. I guess the change in my pocket wasn't enough. I'm like, forget you and forget her too. Yeah, if I was richer, I'd still be with you. Ain't that something? Although there's pain in my chest, I still wish you the best with the forget you. Hey, said I'm sorry, I can't afford a Ferrari, but that don't mean I can't get you there. He's an Xbox, I'm Atari, yeah. But the way you play your game ain't fair. I pity the fool that falls in love with you. Oh no, she's a gold digger, just thought you should know, yeah. Ooh, I got some news for you. Hey. I see you driving around town with the girl I love, and I'm like, forget you. I see the pain in my chest, yeah. I wish you the best with the forget you. I said, forget you.
That is the first time ever.
Thank you very much. Thanks, guys.
Okay, I'm really excited now. I don't even need to know anything about you. I just want you. It's very simple. I could feel it off the audience. You know, they were happy, and I was happy. I wanted to dance. I wanted to get up and dance. You are a great singer. You look fantastic. You already have your look.
Thank you very much.
Oh, please pick me. Please, please. You have to pick me. I think I can really work with you and do some great things.
Thank you very much.
I would love to get you into a recording studio. I think you've got a very versatile voice. When you started, it sounded like Stevie Wonder at some stage. I was like, I can
hear idol,
it.
I love Stevie Wonder.
You know, I just heard it. I heard
I didn't
it.
Think that.
Don't what? I heard it. I heard it in your voice. As it went on, you started changing into different genres. I think what I can bring to you is you're the kind of voice that needs development and longevity. It's not something that's going to come in the next 12 months. Over 2 or 3 years developing in a studio and getting and writing a great album with a brilliant band, not just another, you know, put together factory assembly line album, something that's special with great musicians and great playing. There is issues with your voice, little small issues that are very easily fixed, but the really hard thing like attitude, you can't buy that and you can't fix that, and you have it in abundance. And I think I can get that even more out of you. So
you
pick me
much?
And never mind Sharon Corr. Sneaky okay, Corr. So
Gari, never mind Ryan. Anything that these two said. I'm now going to give you my pitch, which is it's actually a breath of fresh air to hear you come on and immediately just, I thought you were actually, you took control there. You know, when you first started singing, I thought, oh, here's somebody who's just taken control like that. That's great. That's a really powerful thing to do. Love the song. I love the tone of your voice, especially. I mean, it got a wee bit kind of wobbly towards the end and all that, and who wouldn't get overexcited? So I would say, come and be in my team if you want to go on the most interesting journey you've had so far in your 28 years.
There you go.
I have actually no idea. Any help? Anyone?
Do you want my opinion who you should go with? No.
Don't do that.
No,
that's cheating.
Don't do that. You're not allowed to ask him.
Unless you're picking
you're
me.
Okay. But the one I think that I am going to choose, I don't know why, it's just a feeling I have, is Bressie.
Sharon is raging.
Yay! Yeah. Great, well done, man.